Hey, how are you doing? Good. It's good to see you again. So today, we're just gonna do something real simple. A scalp massage and a bit of a shampoo and conditioning. And then a blow dry and a little bit. Be really relaxing. One of my personal favorite things is getting my hair washed at the salon. It's the most relaxing thing, so today we're gonna do that for you, and I hope that you enjoy. Okay. Now first, if you would allow me to just sort of inspect your hair, make sure that your scalp is healthy and good to go. And then we're going to move it to the scalp massage. Would you prefer that I put gloves on or do you not? Okay, great. Thank you. Alright, so I'm just going to look a bit. Get a little bit closer here if you don't mind. Okay. Good. How often do you wash your hair? I'm gonna come around the side. Okay. Well, when was the last time you washed it? Okay, so like 3 times a week. Alright. Your scalp looks really healthy, so that's good. And look in the back here. Sorry, my ears. Okay, let me home. And I'm just gonna kind of comb through here. Get around the side of you. Looking good. You have really nice hair. Like to make sure that the scalp isn't at all irritated before I do a scalp massage, because sometimes a scalp massage can you know, irritate if you have any like rash or bumps or ingrown hair, anything like that, but you're good to go. So without further ado, I'm going to have you lie back if you would, so you can just relax. And we'll get started with the scalp massage. Great. So yeah, just get comfortable. I'll help you here. Alright, if you're comfortable, I will go ahead and start with the scalp massage. Okay. Thank you. really good sudsy. Okay, now I'm going to rinse. Now, how was that? You look a little bit zenned out. Understandable. Okay, yeah, now I'm just going to blow dry my hair with this Revlon. Super fancy. Just kidding. So yeah, just sit there and relax. Great. Most relaxing experiences are just sitting in a salon chair, am I right? Unless you're getting your hair chopped off, that might be a little stressful. But a nice wash. Again soon. Thank you very much for stopping by, and I hope that the rest of your day, your evening, is very relaxing.